You gotta want it. There's no half stuff, and you know, you gotta come in and do it or not at all. I've lived on this earth for 30 years. I've been around the world. I've seen, I've done. Always been one of those things as a kid, you know, you see it on TV, you want to do it. You either chase it when you're that age or you live life. I lived life for a little while. There are things that I bring to the table that some of them don't have yet. Pro wrestling it's awesome. It's indescribable. Pro wrestling is my childhood dream realized. As cliche as it is, that's what it is for me. Being here, going through this kind of training and just the bumps and the repetitiveness of the bumps and, you know, the aches and the pains that you're gonna feel, you're gonna learn a lot about yourself.